With a young skateboarder from Cape Town, and he's become the first skateboarder from South Africa to win a gold medal in an international world skateboarding series when he won gold in China late last year.
Jean-Marc Johannes beat 30 other skateboarders around the world to win the FISE World Series in Chengdu, China. Let's take a look.
Johannes was spotted through a social media video contest in 2015 and was invited to compete in China. He was placed in the top 10. He was invited back in 2016 and beat all comers to win the contest. The contest involves all the skaters competing and doing all their tricks on their board for 1 minute. Johannes had a near flawless minute in which the judges looked at style, difficulty of tricks and consistency.
It was really awesome going to China for the second time in 2016, and winning my first international contest for South Africa was an amazing feeling. It was really tough out there. It was a lot of ups and downs throughout the contest, but thankfully I came out and was able to bring home a gold.
Johannes has competed around the world in Thailand, France, the USA, Oman and other European countries. The 26-year-old wants to give back to the community and has started his own initiative to give back to those less fortunate.
Skateboarding in Cape Town has picked up quite a bit in the last couple of years. A lot of talent has been coming out of Cape Town and recognized internationally. I've been trying to help skateboarding grow with my own initiative called Fill the Gap by collecting secondhand hardware, footwear, whatever it may be that skateboarders need, and donating it to more underprivileged areas. So individuals could be more exposed to the sport and it's more accessible to them.
Johannes is at the top of his game and has flourished with the explosion of skateboarding amongst the youth. Depending on sponsors and financial backing, he could be competing in tournaments around the world in 2017 and hopefully bring back some more gold. Craig Murray, SABC News, Cape Town.